Police say a woman is dead after her SUV overturned in southwest Arkansas. The crash happened just before 4 a.m. yesterday on Highway 73 in Hope. Arkansas State Police say 29-year-old Christina Hines was driving south when her vehicle left the road and hit a guardrail that caused her to flip into a creek. Police say she died at the scene.